the Sengoku period, many Bushos competed each other in their power to expand their territories. But there were another type of soldiers who had mightier power than any Sengoku daimyo. People called them ninja.